this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge, and I'm going to show you this Ram 1500.
Here is the 2020 Ram 1500 Classic Express Crew Cab in billet silver. So this 4x4 1500 comes with all of the blacked out accents in the badging, rims, trim, and grille. It has a remote start engine, a sports performance hood, and keyless entry, as well as blacked out premium headlights. And we'll go take a look at the engine. Under the hood, it has a 5.7 liter V8 Hemi VVT MDS engine, powering an 8-speed automatic transmission. So what that MDS does is it turns off 4 out of the 8 cylinders when going at highway speeds to increase your fuel efficiency. This Hemi will also give you 395 horsepower as well as 410 pound-foot of torque. Moving down this Express, it comes with 20-inch semi-gloss black aluminum wheels. It also has heavy-duty shock absorbers in the front and in the back. This is a crew cab, so it has a 5'7" cargo box. Making our way to the back, it has a 392 rear axle ratio. It is also prepped and ready with a receiving hitch and 4 and 7 pin wiring. It has a backup camera with rear park assist, and we'll go take a look at the features inside.
Inside this Express, it does come equipped with Bluetooth, so your Bluetooth command button's right here, the buttons that control what you see on the dash, as well as the cruise controls. To the right is where you'll find the four-wheel drive system. It has an 8.4-inch Uconnect touchscreen display, fully equipped with Sirius XM. You can also connect your phone via aux, USB, or Bluetooth streaming. It does have Apple CarPlay and Android audio, so you can pair your phone and go hands-free with Siri. It does have dual climate control, so if one person wants it hotter, one person wants it colder, you can do that as well. The seats in the front are heated with 2 preset temperature settings, and there also is a heated steering wheel. It does come equipped with a backup camera with rear park assist, so those lines will nicely guide you into any stall, letting you know if you're getting too close to any vehicle or object. Under the app page is where you'll find the emergency SOS button, and this 1500 does come equipped with Wi-Fi hotspot. Moving down, you have your quick action AC and heat control buttons, as well as your one-touch heated seat, heated steering wheel buttons. The seating in here is cloth seats. It is a bench seat. So in the middle, you have your top storage bin where you'll find your aux and USB ports, your cup holders, and then if you lift this up, you do get that additional seating as well. So we'll go take a look in the back seat. Back, there is lots of room between the first and the second row. You do have in-floor storage bins on either side, as well as a 60-40 back bench seat. And if you do lift this up, you do have additional storage underneath the seats, as well as the option to create a flat back.
Hi, this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions on this Express, please feel free to give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.